they never at that stage disclosed that there were other charges, because my Lord, I invite folks specifically who are the latest charge. It even predates the earlier charges, because this one, they are claiming, the allegation are that this particular murder in Luen happened on 2nd of August. But these other ones which were referred before, that they happened on 23rd of August this year. So that is the very fact when we are referring the charges, ought to have made that disclosure. And when they came before court, we are talking about abuse of court process.
I think that is all.
No, not all, my Lord. My Lord, I'll do just the last one. The situation, my Lord, I want to refer you to the ruling, the likeliness of interfering with the witnesses. I want to submit on that by referring you, my Lord, to the decision of your land sister on page 12 once again. My Lord, this is what your land sister said, just in brief. In paragraph 4, item number 4 on page 12, when she was granting bail, the factor which moved her to grant so, one of the factors, absence of any evidence from the respondent that there is a likelihood that the applicants may offend bail. That absence of any evidence that the applicants would interfere with the investigation, that is item number 5. This is what she said. The absence of evidence that the applicants will interfere with investigations. This must not merely be alleged, but must be proved. Then refer to Nicholas Opio case, which is already there. So, that likelihood, what my Lord would have expected was,
if for you, you would be convinced that there would be.
Number one, they wouldn't have got at a dead body, because the state was within, it was within the state powers at that state, before even were brought to court here. Court granted, police granted them bond. The record is there. They were summoned. They wouldn't even have been summoned. They were given summons through the speaker. So a person who is likely to interfere with evidence, you don't give them summons. Just arrest them and put them in custody. They gave them summons, they gave them all the time to come and report. And even when they reported this, they didn't need to go back to grant them bond and say, go back, you come back another day. Are those people who are likely to interfere with investigations? And investigations are conducted by police? My Lord, that is far-fetched.
So, you have your last statement?
My last statement, my Lord, I've covered essentially almost everything there. The rest, I invite you, my Lord, to be pleased to admit them to bail, and my land friend has said should they be on the same, I mean the very terms as they were set by your land, I mean, sister. But my Lord, I'd like the court to look at the circumstances of this matter.
Is the road on record?
Yes.
Yeah.
To bail that my Lord will be pleased to grant the prayers. And my Lord, we appreciate the perseverance given the circumstances and the patience. We did appreciate that, my Lord. We are very, very grateful. We thank you, my Lord.
Is Segnia the one with the cannula? Yes. That is what I'm asking.
Yes, my Lord. Yes, my Lord. It's the one with the cannula.
Okay,
I'm the one with the camera, and I have a request to your worship.
Yes, I'm the one with the camera, and I have a request to your worship. Yes, I'm the one with the camera.
If I may remind the applicant that the title is His Lordship.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. He's excused. So, Honorable Segirinya, what is that request?
I
want to say, Honorable Sekirinya.
Your Worship, I have a request.
Proceed, kindly proceed.
Yeah, I would like to show what happens to you when you ask your Worship.
The what? Your question is not clear.
Okay, thank you, Your Worship. Your Worship, during the Eucharist, I was allowing the teacher to Your Worship. So I pray the Holy Spirit for us to pray so that I can go for better meditation, Your Worship. That's my prayer, Your Worship.
You have heard that? I'll make a comment on that as I conclude. Is that all?
Oh my God.
Your Worship, I have a request.
That is who?
That is
Sewanyana. That is Sewanyana?
Alan Sewanyana.
Yes.
Yes.
Can you proceed?
The day I was rearrested, the security, officers who rearrested me tortured me to the near post of home. Of handling, being touching my bones. I tried it first. If you stop it, with your permission, I can show you how to say it.
That is for another time. So let me make some comments, then I give my final direction. I've been informed by the prison that the reason as to why one of the MPs is where they are is undergoing treatment. It is commendable. That is what I was going to order, that they should be given medical treatment. It doesn't necessarily mean to be treated where they are. I know that they can be taken to where they can be treated well as we handle their matters. The ruling in this matter was supposed to be today, but we have delayed, and I think it is prudent that the way you have submitted, the time that you had to submit, I also have the same time to write a ruling. The good news is that it's not going to be long. So the same time, the same court at 9 a.m. on 25th of October 2021 will be here to receive the ruling of this court. The accused will remain, or the applicants will remain where they are until that date.
Ekigere kivunze. Ekigere kivunda. Ekigere kivunda. Tunulira omusajja.